favorite sad chick music that's come out recently. And I've had kind of a gay old time sitting around finger picking in my bed for the last few days. So I guess we'll see how this goes. This is from the fucking queen. Gillian Welch and Dave Rollins just released a record of rarities from old songs back in the day, home recordings, and this song is my favorite one on the record. It's called Strange Isabella. Because the world is ending, but I don't know. This is fun, I guess. This is fun, actually. I like music.
need to plug in my phone. Hold your horses, everyone. I'll be right back.
Why is it?
This is thrilling, isn't it? I can't find my phone charger, so I'm just gonna hope that this works and doesn't try and fall asleep on me again. Hi, I'm back. Pray for me.
We're back. Is everyone all right? Is everyone recovered? Was that a shock?
Fuck me. Guys, my phone's trying to fall asleep. What do I do? Okay. I should probably find my phone charger. I used to be so good at this. Remember back in the day? Hold on, guys. I'm coming. Fucking come on, man. Okay. This is really pathetic. I'm so sorry. I appreciate you guys sticking with me for this. Let's see if I can make it up. One hand on the wheel, one in
Yes, we're back.
We're back. Hi. Yeah, welcome to my cottagecore lifestyle. It's me, Zeezerizer.
That, I'm sure you know, was Phoebe Bridgers off of her new record. It's really hard not to slip into the Phoebe impression to just sing it. Emotional affair. She's the best singer in the world. What are you gonna do? All right.
Speaking of things you like,
we gather here, we line up, weeping in a sunlit room. And if I'm on fire, you'll be made of ashes too. Even on my worst day, did I deserve it? All the hell you gave me. Cause I loved you, I swear I loved you, till my dying day. To go with wings, you're the hero flying around saving faith.
Fuck.
And if I'm dead to you, why are you at the wake, cursing my name, wishing I'd stay? Look at how my tears ricochet.
Phone just wanting to die. Does it just hate this?
Fucking motherfucker. I need a stick. We gather stones, never knowing what they'll be. Some to throw, some to make a diamond ring. You know I didn't want to have to haunt you, but what a ghostly scene. You wear the same jewels that I gave you as you buried me. I didn't have it in myself to go with grace, cause when I cursing my name, wishing I'd stay. Look at how my tears ricochet. And I can go anywhere I want, anywhere I want, just not home. And you can aim for my heart, go for blood, but you'd still miss me in your bones. And I still talk to you. Thank you.
Well, you suffered through that, and, you know, we made it, kind of. How brutal was that? Are you guys okay? Will you forgive me for my technical problems?
Hi.
Hold on. Honestly, I just, like, can't. Do I have to go pause the live and go to settings? How? I'm not even on low battery.
Whatever. Well, now I'm just going to talk to you, and then we'll see if we can keep this working. I'll just hit it with my makeup brush. Okay, so for those of you watching, for those of you not watching, you'll find out tomorrow because I'll post about it. But I'm going to do a little competition, which is tomorrow I'm releasing half of my record as instrumentals with the lyric videos onto YouTube. So they're karaoke videos. And I would like to propose a competition. It is a karaoke competition. I want you to take those videos and I want you to do something with them. I want you to record yourself singing karaoke along to them. You can fucking rip the audio and write a new song over it if you want. You can do spoken word. You can get babies to dance to it. You can get old people to dance to it. Play it at a funeral. Play it at a bris, you know? But send me videos. And then I will pick like the top 10 videos and we'll play them on a live stream, another Dash Radio live stream party. And then I'll pick a winner. And the prize for the winner is something interesting. The prize is you send me as much or little information about yourself as you want, and I'll write a song about you. Because it seems fun. So, I mean, I'll also like maybe give you like some merch or something if that's not exciting enough for you. But I think it's kind of cool. So in honor of that, and because at least my hands will be free so that if this starts to fuck up, I can fix it, I'm gonna do some karaoke. And guess what? It's still Taylor Swift, because that's all I care about. This is my life now. I'm just a Swiftie. I don't understand anything about 2020. It's concerning. But yeah, so just to give you a taste of how simple this can be, you don't even have to have a microphone. You could just sing along and send me a video, or just, you know, kidnap a child and make it dance. Don't kidnap a child, I shouldn't say that. This is stressing me out, so I'm gonna take a shot. What's up? All right. In my world, it's a part of karaoke. Actually, you know, karaoke is interesting too, because when I first started doing it, it's because Alex Greenwald was making Raise the Dead, the Phantom Planet record, with my dad. And he was just like at my house every day making a record. And the two of us was just so fucking obnoxious. Two lead singers, we would go to this karaoke bar in like Little Japan Town. And it was always empty. It was just like these dope waitresses. You could still smoke inside. It was a different time. And we would just go and sing to each other, which is really obnoxious in its way, but it also made me like a tremendously better singer. Learning other people's songs and singing things that are like slightly out of the things you would write or the things you would sing yourself normally, I think is really like beneficial to you as a singer. So if you're a singer, this is an educational contest. If you're not a singer, fuck it up, you know? Honestly, I'm really curious to see if anyone wants to write new songs over the instrumentals. Okay. Hi, kitty. Hi. Musk. Aw. You almost saw the cat. All right. Let's see if this works.
Vintage tea, brand new phone, high heels on cobblestones. When you are young, they assume. girls lose the one. When you are young, they assume you know nothing. But I knew you, playing hide and seek, and giving me the weekend. I knew you, your heartbeat on the high line, once in 20 lifetimes. And when I felt like I was in a cardigan under someone's bed, you put me on and said I was your favorite. To kissing cars and downtown bars was all we needed. You drew stars around my scars, and now I'm bleeding. Cause I knew you, stepping on the last train, walking like a bloodstain. I knew you, tried to change the ending, Peter losing Wendy. You'd linger like a tattoo kiss. I knew you'd haunt all of my what ifs. The smell of smoke would hang around this long. Cause I knew everything when I was young. I knew I'd curse it for the longest time, chasing shadows in the grocery line. I knew you'd miss me once the thrill expired, and you'd be standing in my front porch light. I knew you'd come back to me. You come back to me. You come back to me. You come back. And when I felt like I was an old cardigan under someone's bed, you put me on and said I was your
basically, this is just my Taylor Swift love live stream. Who gives a shit? Okay, so I'll give you all the details of the competition tomorrow. Let's do some weird shit. The world's ending. I'm so depressed. Please help me. I'll see you guys later.